my security. I'm your love slave. Feel my impurity. Do my systems right, and I'll be your melody. I'll take care of you, drowned in my ecstasy. Take DOS and tease me. Overclocking, liquid glue me. Overprocess and break me. Till I fall back, like shaking.
Oh, treasure!
Tweeter _ Nakota Hansuda has purchased one pack.
Plunder your booty. Oh my gosh, hello guys! Thank you so much for the subs and the love and the choo-choo train.
A head pat and a boop boop boop.
Thank you so much, I love you guys, hello! Are you ready to plunder some booty? I'm ready. Menacing music! Bum bum bum! Hi everybody! Hello, hello, hello! I missed you guys so much, hello! I love you! Hello! Hi! Oh my gosh, thank you so much! Holy shit! Thank you, Lone! Oh my god, you guys are amazing! Thank you so much! Holy crap! Hi everybody! I hope you guys had a good day! I love you! Hello! I love you guys so much! Yeah, we're gonna plunder all the booties, I'm so excited!
So we're playing...
Oh my gosh, thank you for buying my merch! I promise I will add more Okami stickers. I've been super busy, so I'm sorry, but I will add them, I promise. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. But yeah, we have a whole pirate crew! Yeah, we're gonna be doing a galleon today, which is the big, big ship. Like, big as my dick. So it's really exciting. It's gonna be a big ship. And, oh, let me see. I think we're starting soon. I am back. Okay, let me know when everyone is ready. Okay, so I think they're just getting ready. But yeah, we're going to be playing with Mira and Mouse and Zen. And I'm really, really excited because it's going to be an absolute nightmare. And everyone's going to die a lot. But I think it'll be really fun. Zen has played a little bit. We played with Gam Mira last night. And that was fun. And she's been playing a little bit more after that. Thank you so much for the biddies, gamer. I really appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you like the stream. And Mousy has never played. So we get to teach her how to play today, which should be interesting. But I'm excited. Yeah, galleons are super fun. They're really, really big. I like them a lot. And Zen said that she would make a truce and not try and fuck us over, but you know Zen, so I don't know how it's gonna go. But I'm really excited. So I think we're just waiting and then we'll start up. I'm always nice, what do you mean? I'm nice to everyone all the time. Let Mousy drive? I kinda want to, but it's gonna be a nightmare. Oh yeah, eventually, there is, you don't see it that often, I want to stream it at some point, but there is like a story mode, there's like story quests you can do, and I want to do that on stream, because they're actually really, really cool. I've done one of them, and like, they're super in-depth, and you can go into like cool like dungeon type things, and they're really, really awesome. Did I buy a pet for the ship? Yes, I have a very special bird that I'm going to show today, and I'm really excited. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know if there's an AFK kick in the game, so I've just been going to my settings. Oh my gosh! Thank you so much, Yawk. I really appreciate it. I love you so, so much. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you so much for the huge, gigantic subs. Enjoy your emotes, guys. Thank you so much, Yawk. You're amazing, and I love you. Thank you. Oh, and so I figured out that the issue with tabbing out is a new thing with the Steam game. So hopefully they fix it soon. So if I tab out sometimes, I hope it's not super obnoxious. And I'm really sorry. There's nothing I can do about it. But I'll try and keep up with the sushi points today. Oh, speaking of that. Ara, ara. Ara, ara. That was a little lewd. And some kisses. Thank you. Okay, let's see. You're ready? Okay, I'm gonna hop in the game. Bam, we're setting sail. Okay, I'm gonna call the girls. So sorry if you guys hear the Discord. No one's calling you, don't worry. Don't freak out.
Onwards to death, here we ba-da-dum, go.
Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum.
Ba-da-dum. Hold on 1 sec.
Oh boy, I love Mouse so much. That was adorable. Hold on 1 second. Hello? Oh, it's Zen. Hello, Zen. How are you? Oh, that's good. I love you.
Thank you. Oh my god, I couldn't see. I'm so sorry. my shit is all. Jesus.
How do I hear?
Sweet Jesus, someone help!
How do I hear? She's not in the call. What's happening?
Gosh darn it! Oh my god.
Oh, you're talking in game. Oh
gotta
no.
I get my shit together.
Bowsy. Oh my god.
We hear you. Your voice is in game.
It's so loud.
Oh my god.
It's so loud.
Oh my god. Oh my god. My voice is in the game. I'm so sorry. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Okay. I have to talk in game. Okay. Oh, it's so loud.
No, how do I turn it off? Uh-oh.
Oh god, I'm so sorry, guys. Should I? Here, I'll turn it down. Oh fuck, I can't turn it down. Oh no!
Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, Mouse, okay, you have Mouse, to change it to push the talk.
I'm so stupid! Did I do it?
No, we still hear you.
Ah!
Oh my god. Okay, I don't know how to turn it. I'm gonna turn the CPU's volume down. I'm so sorry, guys. Why do I still hear it? Oh my god.
Did I turn it off?
How do I still hear her?
I think I did.
Oh.
Everybody!
Oh. We still hear you.
God damn it!
I'm gonna mute her. Hold on.
How the fuck? Why isn't it working? I can't fucking do anything right.
You're okay. Audio setting. Okay, Mousy, it's okay. So go to escape and then audio settings and turn on push to talk.
Okay. Escape.
Audio settings.
Audio.
And then push to talk. And click that on. Oh, yay! Oh, hallelujah, we did it! Oh my god. You know, I'm so proud of you, Mousy. Good job. Holy shit. That was great. I love you. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna turn the game volume back up. Holy crap. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay. So, thank you so much for the subs. I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. You know, it's funny because I was like, this is going so smooth.
We're joining call.
I was so impressed. Like, we started with no graphic issues, no technological issues. We were just in and done, and it was awesome. And I knew it was too good to be true. Oh my gosh. Oh. Mira.
Yes?
Mira.
Yes?
Who the fuck are you?
I took a potion and now I'm young again.
Mira?
Huh?
That's not Gam Gam! Where's my Gam Gam?
You want me to be Gam Gam?
You are really hot though. Oh my god, you got it. Except for the chicken legs, but like, if you don't look at them, she's pretty cute. I like her. She's got nice eyes. I could never get a blue eyed character. Oh my god, her legs. Her legs are terrible.
You don't like my legs? Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna put on pants actually. I was like, I don't need pants.
Oh my god.
Fucking chicken leg.
Why is Mira so quiet? I can't help it. She's as loud as she can possibly be. I'm sorry.
Fucking buck buck. You're not my dad.
Guys, I miss Gam Gam. I'm so sad.
Do there. Now, see,
join the call whenever you're ready. Oh, yeah, that looks good. I like it. Very cute. Very cute.
I'm coming on your chicken legs.
I do not have chicken legs, bitch!
Really?
Huh? Yeah, I don't. Oh my god, do I have chicken legs? No, I don't! Those are. Wait, do we have
Hello.
The same. Do we have chicken legs?
You have the same legs!
Oh my god, there's Texas speech! Holy shit! Hi, Zen! Say penis. Hey, can you say penis?
Let's do a lesbian.
Say penis.
Benny's.
Benny's. Is there a way to turn that down? It's kind of loud. Audio setting.
It's not loud for me.
Kind of loud for me. I don't know how to turn it off. Perfect. I think you're perfect. Wait, wait, this is what Zen sounds like, by the way. This is Zen's real voice. It's beautiful. It's not proximity chat. I don't know. Is it too loud for you guys?
Ever had some bennies?
Some bennies?
Dude, I want Denny's. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna order Denny's.
Is Zen too loud, guys? I never thought I would ask that question, but is Zen too loud? Is it actually proximity chat? Are you sure?
I'm gonna spend $20 just
I feel like
to
that doesn't count.
Fucking apple crisp.
Okay, apple we'll do like 64. Okay, try and talk again, Zen.
Big ol' bennies.
I don't know if that changed the volume. I never thought I'd be talking to you about how loud you are, but here we are. Thank you so much for the subs. Holy shit, Hyok, thank you. Thank you. I love you so much. Oh my gosh, guys. Thank you. So, do we like it? Do we like it? Are we good with Venice Zen?
Now. Poggers.
It's saying poggers is so dumb. Oh my god. Do it again. Say it again. Say poggers.
Poggers.
I just love it. Poggers. Oh, okay. Okay. We gotta decorate our ship. Oh, do we need to call Mousy again? Is she okay? Do we know if
do we get a pink ship? Can I make the ship pink with my pinky stuff?
Sure. I have the same set as you, but you can do the honors.
Wait, how do you active have TDS?
How do you activate it? You're using it already, bitch. What do you mean?
Yay.
I am?
Yes, you're talking right now. We hear you.
Yeah. A
beautiful voice. Like sex on a beach.
Wow, you're so beautiful. Your eyes are as blue as the sea.
How come I tried for 5 hours, I could not get anyone with blue eyes. I was so upset.
I spent 4 hours just to not get a Gam Gam.
I miss Gam Gam so much. I think I want to get art of me and Gam Gam. Like, I seriously... I love her.
I would go back to Gam Gam, but then I would have to spend another 4 hours when I don't want to be Gam Gam.
I wish you could, like, save a pirate and swap back and forth. That would be so nice. Oh my gosh, thank you for buying my mug. I hope you love it. Thank you. You will cherish these treasures. I cherish you.
H-I.
H-H-I? Does it not know how to say hi? Is that not in its vocabulary?
Hi.
Oh. Oh, it's because you capitalized it. Oh, okay. I get it. It doesn't like shouting.
OMG.
OMG.
I kept getting grandma. Yeah, I don't know why. The wheel.
Oh gosh, Zen.
The wheel likes old
people. You got a nice nose. Could chop the water with that nose. You're beautiful! Dude, you guys both have blue eyes. I'm so triggered. Should I remake my pirate? I think I might spend another 5 hours and remake my pirate. You guys are so cute.
If you do.
That would be
Oh my god, Paramount just...
Corgi wants you to hold
are you gonna
pep
say...
Hands.
Pep hands! Pep hands! Oh, what did that card say? I missed the card! Oh shit! I wasn't paying attention. What does my pirate look like? She's beautiful. Beautiful. She's not that beautiful, I lied. Hold my pet! Oh yeah, okay. Okay, let me get one. Thanks, guys. I'll get used to it, I promise. Are you guys ready? You know who this is? Do you know who this is, guys? Hey, Zen, look!
I love your bird! It has a banana hat! Banana hat bird! Oh my god, Zen, look!
Do you see the resemblance? I see it.
Oh my god!
Yay! It's the same picture! I love it so much. Pet it! Pet yourself, Zen.
Oh, I gotta get my pussy out. Yo! Look.
Oh gosh. Where'd my birdie go?
Oh, captain's quarters. The ship is huge!
Yeah, it's as big as my dick.
We have a plank. Oh my god, we have a plank. Guys, we have a plank.
Is Mousy okay? I gotta check it on Mousy. Mousy, are you okay?
Mommy!
Oh! Ara.
Oh my god!
Mousy's not on the call yet, no. She's chatting? Okay, I hope she's okay. Give my bird back. Give my bird back, bitch! I'll chop your hands off. Give me my birdie! Okay. He's so cute! Dude, Zen's really excited.
Oh. Zen's like, I wanna go on the big ship.
Okay, I'm gonna keep looting. I gotta unload.
I'm gonna pet my cat.
Yeah, you pet your cat. Okay, and then we gotta
unload. What's a pirate's favorite letter?
R! Oh, I know that one! Dude! I'm so good at this.
JK. It's C.
It's C. No, fuck you! It's totally R! I'm sad. Yeah, look at all of our cannons! We're totally gonna not shoot anyone. We're gonna die so fast. How does the Texas Week working game? There's an option for it. It's pretty cool for people like Zen. Oh shit. Oh no, you scared my birdie! Need... more barrels. Mousy, are you okay? Are you okay, Mousy? Oh, Mira, either you or Zen should buy the Voyage, because mine are way too hard for Mousy. Hello?
Hello!
Hi, are you okay?
I'm okay. I had a problem because I don't know how to computer.
That's okay. That's what we're here for.
Tried my best.
Hello, I am Tech Support.
Hey, look at my pussy.
Oh my, wait, what?
I'm a cat.
You're a cat?
I have a cat.
Yeah, why? Oh my god, I must.
Do they sound okay for you guys? Are they loud enough?
I wanna pet your kit.
Oh god, I left the boat.
Press F to grab, and then when you have her, press left.
Your eye,
just
turn her up a little
I have
bit.
To reach it.
They're as loud what? As they can be.
Why is it making me reach it?
I don't
it?
See. I don't know how to make them any louder.
Oh. Turn this way. Oh my god, I'm holding a cat! Huh. Oh my god, I almost dropped it.
Oh, don't drop the cat. I'm sorry, that's as loud as they can go. They're turned up 200% and they're as high as possible on my mixer. I might have to check it out tomorrow and see if there's anything else I can do.
Oh my god.
Is it bearable though? I hope it's not too quiet. Yeah, it's on Discord.
Zen stole the cat! Zen stole your cat! Zen, bring it back! Oh my god, you stole your pussy!
Hello, Mousy. Zen! Zen, I know you're jealous that your pussy isn't as good as our pussy, but you gotta calm down, lady!
Zen, we'll put you in the horny jail!
Look at that booty, show me the booty. Give me the booty, I want the booty. Back up the booty, I need the booty. I like the booty, oh what a booty. Shaking that booty, I saw the booty. I want the booty, Lord what a booty. Bring on the booty, give up the booty. Loving the booty, round booty down.
Oh my god, Mouse's chin. Mousy, look. Getting the booty, beautiful booty. Smoking booty, talk to the booty. It's Zen.
Fine booty. Zen?
Yeah, that's Zen.
Oh my god,
this is the real Zen.
I got a banana on her head.
Yeah, cuz that's Zen. See, look, this is an imposter. This is I, Zentreya, I. This is the real Zentreya right there.
Hi, Mom.
Yes.
Give me a kiss, Mom.
Ah! God damn! That's rude. Okay, that's rude, lady. I'll shoot you right in your pretty blue eyes.
Everybody looks great. I look like shit.
You're beautiful.
Good old win. I hope you.
I love you. Night. So much. Okay, I'm gonna keep looting the. Oh, we have to give Mouse the explanation of how stuff works.
I love your Mill Mouse.
That's so creepy.
Yeah, you have a beautiful beauty mark. What do I look like? I probably look ugly.
Oh, hold Z and you can do an emote and then you'll see what you look like.
I can do an emote?
Hold Z as in zebra.
Zebra. What the?
And then click one. There you go. That's your beautiful face.
Oh my god, I look like...
I love it! You're so pretty!
I look like...
You look homeless.
You look homeless!
I look like I had a rough time!
Oh no!
You're goth grandma!
I look homeless! Mom! I need to find a way to be pretty.
You can put clothes on. There's a bunch of outfits you can get with gold and
You look
stuff.
Completely homeless. Oh god, and like, another homeless person stole your clothes.
Oh fuck, look! I don't need two hands. Fuck you.
Oh my god, how am I supposed to do- What? We're not doing anything right now that requires two hands.
How am I supposed to look?
Well, look at that tummy.
At least you
look
kept your pants.
I got a nice
I wish we didn't need pants. I wish we could just run around naked. I'm kind of sad.
I do Pilates.
You do Pilates? Oh my god, you have the smallest legs I've ever seen. I think a chicken has bigger legs than you know.
Like, if you accidentally kick her ankles...
Then... She's gonna die! Like, she's just gonna fall over.
Oh no,
LOL.
I need to work out.
Oh, here!
My legs really are freaking skinny. What?
So we'll give you the little tour of your inventory. So tab is your inventory, and that's where you have like your cannonballs and your hard, thick wood and your food and all that stuff.
What happened to your teeth?
She's got beautiful teeth!
I need some wood. Give me some wood.
Oh, so okay, so when we go to an island, you come over to it. Where's the barrel at? And you loot the barrels, and then we want to stock up the ship so that if we get into a fight and stuff, we can repair our ship and blow people
up. Did you skip leg day? Year.
Oh my god, Zen!
The stream is lagging, no! I'll be right back.
Oh! Oh, here's some barrels. That was full of worms. It was literally just a barrel of worms. I think we almost got everything. Oh my god! Zen, you don't know how to fly. You're just hopping. Oh, there you go. Oh my god, it's so majestic. Oh, should I feed you a banana? Eat it, bitch. Oh my god, you ate the banana! Oh, it's so cute. I love it. Mira, no!
What the?
Mira!
FC.
Where am I
going?
Mira! Mira! Oh, fuck. Oh, no! Oh, shit. I'm drowning, Zen. Oh, oh.
Imagine.
Mira, no! Mira! Mira, no! Mira!
This episode of One Piece sucks.
I can purchase a voyage. Oh yeah, you here, I'll come back. Go to the green tent and talk to the guy in it. You're gonna crash, so fast.
Nah, I'm not gonna crash. I'm the best driver at practice.
I think yesterday says otherwise.
What motherfucker?
Okay, I'm coming, Mousy, I'm coming.
Can we be One Piece?
Come here! Mousy! One Piece. Okay, talk to... Where'd you go?
That's the best part.
Okay, come over here. Talk to this guy right here.
Oh, this is the man.
Yes, talk to that guy and then buy a voyage. It's on the bottom left.
Pink Eye Mira. No, not Pink Eye!
This is a One Piece filler arc.
It's basically a quest, so it'll give us a place on the map we have to go, and then we'll kill skeletons or we'll dig up loot, and then we bring it back to the outpost and sell it for money.
This is a quest for glittering gold.
Yes, we like gold. Oh, you have a crash at Mira. I'm so proud of you.
It's the pink sails. They give me power.
Is there a way to turn the TTS down? I don't know. I tried.
You brought. I don't have a ship.
I turned this like as low as possible.
Oh my god.
I don't know what else it would be. Oh. Not graphics.
Crash into them? No. I'm a good driver! Look at me!
Yeah, I don't know.
Wait.
I'm gonna shoot your parrot out of the cannon.
I'm a great driver!
Faster volume? Okay.
Am I still lagging? Whose pink boat is that?
That's our boat!
Your boat? You can have a pink boat?
Yeah, you can get cosmetics with gold and stuff. Did you buy the Voyage Mouse?
I did.
Okay.
This is board your ship.
So now we go onto the ship. So this whole game is about cosmetics. So you don't get like any stronger the more you play. You just learn how to play and you get better that way. And you can buy cosmetics with gold and stuff. And then you get cool outfits and stuff for your boat and weapons. Press F to climb up the ladder. Right here. Yeah, there you go. Okay, and then come up.
Hold on, I have to fix something.
That's okay.
Laggy.
Oh, what should our crew name be? Oh my god, I don't know. Ara, ara. Thank you. The... Wily Waifus? No, that's dumb. Booty... booty hunters. Big titty only sense? Yeah, but Mouse is here. Booty patrol? I like booty patrol. I kind of like booty hunters. Okay, so when Mouse is back.
Hello?
Hi, Mouse. Are you good?
I have returned.
Okay, so
on the captain's table.
The captain's table's right here. And then you do propose quest and you pick your voyage. And then we all have to vote on it, and then it'll start a quest.
Yar! Okay, it says, dig up the treasure marked on the map and return it to the gold orders.
There you go. Okay, so we got to vote on this. Mira or Zen? Mira! We need one more. Oh, you might have to vote on it too, Mousy. I don't think you voted on it. So look at it and then hit F to vote. There we go. Okay. So hold down Q and then hit space and it'll come up with a map. This might be kind of hard for your first one. We might have to go find this one.
Wait, what Q?
Q is in queen. And then hit space. So hold down Q and then hit space.
I vibrated my thingy.
Oh my god, that's so complicated.
It's okay, you'll get the hang of it.
Hold to raise the map.
Oh, like this. What? Yeah, so hit Q and then E, and then you can see a little map on your radio, your thingy, and then click that, and then you can look at it with holding left click.
Dude, we can put Zentrea in the horny jail.
What? Yeah, we gotta lock her up! I think this is it.
Good evening, Mouse. Thank you so
much. Where's Zenbird?
It touched my heart.
Did you get the map out, Mousy?
I think I have it out.
Yeah, you do. Okay, so come down.
We need a rebellion.
Come downstairs. Mousy. Sorry, guys. I'm just trying to make sure that she knows the basics first, and then we'll get going. Yeah, so you use that on the big map down here. Oh. So follow me.
I am on the island.
And then we go down to this big map. You're okay, you're okay. You'll get the hang of it. It's okay. So come down here. And I marked it for you, but what you would do is you would look around and find one that matches what that looks like. But it's right there. So look at the map and then click left click to mark it on the map.
How I see it.
Click F to use the big table. No, the big table in front of you, this big map table right there. Click F on it.
Ooh.
There you go. Okay, so Rapier K is the one we're going to. There you go. Perfect. And now what we want to do is we want to sail in that direction, and then we'll go there and we'll dig up the treasure.
You can get out?
If you want to get off the map, you got to hit F again. There you go.
God. I feel like a dumb bully.
No, you're okay. You're okay. You're new. It's okay. So now we gotta go southwest. Who wants to drive?
Me! No, I'm just kidding. I don't
want. Do you want to?
No!
Are you sure?
No, it will lead us all to our doom.
That's okay. It'll be fun.
What is that? I'll drive.
Okay, another thing. That's a spooky event that's going on right now. It's really fun, but it might be a little too much for us right now. Oh, I got Chug. Okay, hold on. Okay, Mousy, so these are the cannons. You load cannonballs in there, and then you shoot them at bad ships and stuff. And then here are the sails. This is how you make them go up and down, and then the other one, you have to move them into the wind.
What?
Oh god, I'm drunk. Okay, so this thing right here... This thing's to go up and down.
Why are you getting drunk?
Because I'm an alcoholic, okay? Don't judge me.
You're drunk in this game.
You're an alcoholic, Silver.
How did you do this to me? I want to get drunk. I love you.
Where is the booze?
Oh, it's... Oh, it's our new Dorime!
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm getting wrecked now!
Dorime. Thank you so much, Boogie, for that new clip. And Zillis, I really appreciate it. It's awesome.
So frustrated.
What's wrong? What's wrong, sweetie? I will help. What's frustrating you?
The internet is lagging.
That's okay.
So I see you don't have a lifeguard.
Is there a storm or something?
This is a bathtub.
Oh, shit! Thank you so much. Oh my god, game. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Are you gonna be okay, Mousy?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Okay. Just let us know if we can help, okay? Okay, I guess someone else should drive then. I'll get the sails set. Guys, I feel like... I feel like I might be soloing a galleon tonight.
North? Northeast? South?
I believe it was southwest. Let me double check though. Southwest, yeah.
Oh,
more west than south though. Just go west.
I found my weapon.
Oh no, Zen with a weapon is a bad idea. Oh, there you go. Yes, I like that weapon. Keep that weapon. Good, I like it. I can't make their voices any louder. I gotta look at it. It's as loud as possible. It's so pretty.
No, I don't sing.
That song is so pretty. Okay, you're headed right for it. I probably should have moved the sails the other way. Look how pretty the water is.
Yeah.
I love it. No one will ever see us with these giant glowy ass cannons. They're so bright, I love it. They are very pretty, yeah. I love them. Oh!
Zen jumped off? What?
No, Zen's right here! Thank you for the kisses!
Thank you!
Bum 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 bum. You're almost to it. It's really, really tiny.
Oh, I guess it's those trees.
You're okay. Yeah, it's the... Can you see the trees? Oh my god, Zen. Oh my god. Okay, turn a little left.
H-E-L-L-O.
H-E-L-L-O. Okay, you're good, you're good. Stay straight. I'll drop it in a second. Okay. You know, I never thought it would be a problem where Zen is louder than everyone else.
Ting tang, walla, bing bang.
Oh my god, I love it! Okay. Mousy, are you okay? Did we lose Mousy?
I'm okay. I'm gonna.
Ting tang ding ding. Walla walla bing bang.
Bad, but I'm gonna keep on playing, so I will be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
I kind of want to see if there's a way to turn Zen's Texas speech off because it's so loud. Is it loud for you, Mira?
No.
Oh, I feel like Zen's super loud.
See.
Okay, I think that's all we had. Oh no, we got two more.
You have to dig up yes. Mouse has to dig up yes.
Oh no, you're right, you're right. I mean, we still can. I think it'll still complete it for her. Unless you guys want to just wait.
I think Mouse should dig it up.
If I mute her, I think I won't be able to see the Texas speech either.
I'm just an anime girl. When you go into a portal and you get teleported to the anime world and you decide to stay there because
oh, shit.
The food is way better, this is what you look like. And it's great. And you don't have Kaboom! To wear bras. Because your boobies just defy physics all the time and it's wonderful.
But have you been using a megaphone the whole time, Zen? Here, I want to test something. Type something while you're all the way over there.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Yeah, you're still really loud. I don't know. Oh my god, I got a fancy ball. Hi, Mira! My crew. Then Treya. I can't turn your volume down. Mute your voice chat.
Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Seth. Okay, do you guys still want text-to-speech Zentreya, or do you like reading it? Poor Zen. Yeah, I checked audio settings. They don't have a setting for text-to-speech. It's just voice. You like the text-to-speech? Oh my god, okay. Okay, but you did this to yourself. Just remember that.
Ooh-woo.
Oh my god, you literally ooh-wooed. I take it back. Okay, let's get some more stuff. Mira! Hello! Oh, what do you do? Oh, that hurts my throat! Okay, I think I looted all the barrels. I hope Mousy's okay. Did it just say to view? Oh, it's probably gonna try and tell me to use a shovel. I know, game. I know how to use a shovel. Thank you. Oh, it's controlled by an external or Windows setting. Oh my god, that's obnoxious. Maybe that's why I couldn't turn down Mouse's volume when she was talking. Oh wait, no, because that's just because I had my proximity really, really high. I'll have to look into it. Oh, Ara Ara. Yay! I'm gonna get so much good Ara Ara practice. I'm so excited. Oh, I feel so bad. I hope she's okay. Yeah, I guess so. She had the issue that I had where it was lagging so bad because she's
thinking
being,
emoji.
She's being throttled and so Abba is Zen. Baba. Abba Baba. But yeah, so I think she it was just a throttling issue. Like I swapped to CenturyLink because they have fiber and they are the only ones that have fiber here and I love it so far. It works really, really well.
Oh well.
Oh my god, Zen, you're fucking killing me.
LOL.
But yeah, so hopefully she might not have to swap because it's kind of a hassle, but if she has fiber somewhere that she can use, then it's super. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Ty! I love you! Thank you! Ooh-woo. Mouse, you okay? Oh my god, we have so many RRs! Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
UWU.
Ara, ara. Ara, ara. Which one do you like more? Hi, Mousy, are you okay?
I'm okay, I'm just really frustrated.
That's okay. I mean, the same thing happened to me when I got throttled so hard, my stream went down 4 times in one night. So, if you have somewhere that offers fiber, I would look into that, because it's so good.
I honestly, like... I really feel like they're fucking me, but it's like I live in an area where there is no way. Like, I checked and they won't do fiber. Like, they don't do fiber where I live.
Yeah, like, my place only got fiber 3 months ago. Before then, you were fucked. Like, you had to use them and that was it. And they know that, so they throttle the shit out of you.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, you can try and say you're a business and then I think you can get past throttling, but we can talk about that later and try and try and figure something out. It's okay. Okay, so what you want to do...
Mirror type something.
Take out your thingy again, your map, and then you gotta go over to the island.
Why is my TDS not working?
How the fuck? Oh!
I don't know. Like, yours is turned on by default, Zen.
What do you say to... What do you press to type? Do you press T or do you press something else?
T.
T.
T. Oh, shoot, this is not blah.
T. Oh, fuck. T's... Oh, I keep on something else for T.
I can't get on the rock. I want to get on this rock.
Okay, so...
Still Mousy, nothing, D.
Come down here.
Oh, my God. Are we here?
Yeah, we're at the island already. Big. So you come over here.
Fish.
Yeah, we can go fishing, too, if you want. So... It's the prettiest game. Their water is amazing. So come over here and you want to look at your map. Here, I'll show it out for you. So you want to compare the map with the island and look where the little red X is, and then you dig there with your shovel.
Oh my god, I have a shovel?
Yeah, if you hold down Q, you'll find your equipment wheel. Thank you for the sub bomb. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Rolf. There you go. Okay, so now look at the map and figure out where it matches on the island.
Oh my god, how do I look at it?
Hold left click. There you go. And then it goes closer to your face.
What the heck? It's not going to my face.
Hold left click. It's okay. Hold left click. So get your map out. Hold Q and then space.
I think left click is broken. She couldn't pet the cat.
Oh!
My left click is broken!
Oh, okay. Oh shit. Let's kill these really quick. Go into your key bindings and make sure that you didn't change left click.
Okay.
Settings, keyboard and mouse. Can you even change left click? Yeah, primary use needs to be left mouse button. Fire, retract, harpoon. I don't know which one you would have changed.
I did it.
Oh, you got... Oh, yay! Okay, awesome. Good job. Okay, so now look at that and you want to compare this island with where the X is at. So it's the big chunk of land.
Yeah. Look.
Oh my god, when she digs this up, she's gonna be so excited. I'm so hyped. So you match those little ones, so you've got those four little ones, and then you have this big one over here. And then the next thing you can do is look at the color of the bushes. So if you see that little red dot, that's this bush right here.
Oh,
and then you see the rock next to it. No, you're good, you're good. And then you want to look at the grass and see where the grass ends. And then dig right where the grass ends.
Look underscore
underscore. Oh, now take your shovel out. Hold Q. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Yay, you did it, Mousy! Yay! Good job! Oh my god. That's so... Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, thank you for the 20 packs. Thank you so much. Good job, Mousy. That That's your first treasure! Yay! Okay, now pick it up. There you go. Now take it back to the ship! Oh yeah, we have to play music while we run. Go to the ship! Oh, watch out for the captain! Here, we'll protect you, we'll protect you! Yeah, you can! Oh, we got more treasure. There you go. Okay. And now you just put it on the ship. And you did your first quest. Good job!
Thank you!
Oh, and you want to watch out. There are sharks in the ocean sometimes. There's none right now, so don't freak out. But sometimes there can be. So... there. So go to the ladder. There you go. Good job! You finally have a chest, Mousy! Yay!
This is my first chest!
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Okay, so oh, you put it down with X. And usually people put them, like, down here so they're harder to find.
Underneath?
Yeah. Wherever you want. No, we can't open that one. So that one, how we get the money for that is we turn it in at an outpost to that guy you bought the quest from.
How do I put it down?
X. There you go. Good job. I'm so proud of you. And now we have another quest. These ones are riddles. The riddles are kind of fun. Oh, they're both across the Nile. Okay, let me find that really quick. Oh, God. I got hijacked. Oh, Mousy. Yeah, good job. Okay, find Crescent Isle. Oh, she's doing it. Oh, good job. Yay, you're doing so good. I'm so impressed. Okay, so now let go of the map again. F. There you go. Okay. That's okay. You'll get the hang of it. So now we're... Oh, are you trying to fish? Are we having a fish battle? It looks so freaky. And then we go southwest.
What are these?
Thank you so much for the packs. Thank you.
Crimson957 has purchased 10 packs.
Okay. Are you guys ready to go on another one?
Yeah.
Zen and Mira, are we ready? I think that's a yes. That's such a good song. I think that's a newer one and I really, really like it. Who wants to drive? Is Mira driving?
We're going...
Southwest. We're headed like straight for it. We just have to go around this little island.
Okay.
Okay. We still have like no wind. Okay, I'm going to raise the anchor. So, Mousy, how you raise the anchor, this makes the ship move because it's parked right now. So this takes it out of parking.
Booga so booga.
You walk... Ooga booga.
Then you have to there, the
you walk to the little...
And then ring the bell.
The little pole thing. There you go.
Oh my god, we're tough.
Yeah, we've got big, strong arms. Big, strong waifus. Oh, but thank you for trying out the stream. They're super, super fun. I like them a lot. Can you sing me happy birthday? It's your birthday. Sure. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Our flag is pretty.
To you.
Apologies.
Yay! Yay! Ada, ada. You're pretty. You're all pretty. Okay, so now our boat is moving. So we gotta make sure we don't crash. And we got Captain Mira going in the right direction. And now we play music. Oh, Mousy. So you either hit I or you hold down Q and go to, oh, whoa. Oh, we can pick our shanties now.
I'm sorry.
We can play music.
How do I do that?
Hit I. Like instrument. There you go.
See, Finn wants a barbecue on deck.
Oh my god, Stephen. Are you serious? This is gonna scare the shit out of Mouse. Should we do it? Okay, we're gonna do it. Oh gosh. Okay, can I prepare with a bucket first? She's gonna freak out.
How are we looking on our navigation?
Oh, we're doing great. Everything's just fine. Oh no. Oh no. Are you?
Who is navigating? LOL.
Are you ready?
I'm out of beer. This sucks.
Did you just jump off the boat?
Oh my god, did I do it wrong? What
Where's
happened?
More beer?
Oh no!
Mousy,
I'm out. Do woo.
Mousy, no!
I saw the mermaid,
no! Ara, ara. Okay, okay. So, you'll see a mermaid pop up. You'll see a mermaid and he'll have like dust or smoke coming out of him. Talk to the mermaid and it'll teleport you back to the boat.
I don't want to go back to the boat. I want to go with him. The sharks are going to get you.
Oh, I love you so much. Holy crap.
Don't worry. I have more beer.
Are you ready on anchor?
I'm ready. Let me know when to drop it. I dropped it.
The fuck am I playing the
heart? Oh, shiny blue gem! Oh, treasure. Treasure.
Whose birthday is it?
Your birthday. Oh, there's a big tower. Okay, Mousy, come over to... come over to me. Zen or Mira, I might need your help too. There's a blue mermaid over here for us to attack and get a gem. Yeah, it's a mermaid
but
statue.
My beer.
We'll give you more beer.
I can't see shit.
Oh, follow my name.
I follow.
Hello. Hello. Here we go. And now we attack it. Stab, stab, stab. Oh, wow. Good job. Loot. We got treasure. And then we pick it up. And we'll take it back to the boat. But, so now, if you look at where you had the map last time, now you have a riddle. So if you look at it, it'll tell you what to do. And it says, the anglers camp on the northeast beach. So you get your compass out by holding Q. And let me know if I'm going too fast.
Northeast!
Yeah. And we need to find an angler's camp. So it's probably got like a fishing pole and like a chair or something. Gotta find it. I feel like it should be over here. Maybe it's on the other side of the island. I'm gonna check up here. This might be it over here. Zen, are you still drinking? Oh
I
no.
I see an ashen pirate.
Oh, shit. Oh really?
He's drunk. He's gonna give us another riddle.
That's okay. Riddles are fun, right? Is this it? Or is this a... No, this isn't it. Anglers
Bop it.
Camp.
Twist it. Bop Turn it. Pull it.
You literally sound just like it. Holy shit. Thank you so much for the song, Quaker. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Enjoy your emotes, everybody. Holy shit. Ah!
There's a lot of where? Water.
Ashen Guardian. He's got a candle on his head. What's eating you? Oh, there might be a snake.
Oh, there's snakes! Oh, there's too many snakes. I hate snakes.
We got my treasure. I'll put it right here. Did you ever... Oh, you found it!
I found it!
Good Good job! Okay, what do we do next?
From 5 barnacled pots on the east beach, something unseen lies.
Sock-em, bop-em. Sock-em, bop-em. More fun than a pillow fight.
Is that really the sock-em, bop-em? What's wrong, Mousie? Are you okay? We gotta find 5 pots. Oh, thank you so much, Pingu. I really appreciate it. We got booty. You found the pots?
It's time to duel.
Yeah, fridge and freezer.
Mm-hmm. Duel. Oh fuck! It's a
ice cream and apple
pie. It's a snack.
And a spoon.
I got snacked.
What?
Oh.
Pirates!
Oh, another thing, Mousy, to heal you. Oh fuck! I don't have any food. You grab your food out. I think the default button is 3. And then you left click that, and that's how you eat the food. Where the frick are the pots? If you were a pot, where would you be?
See, Finn wants you to eat worms.
That's not the food I wanted! Oh, ha! I don't even have worms, bitch. Get wrecked. I'll try to remember next time I find worms. It's not the East Beach. Does that mean, is it over here? I think I remember seeing pots. I'm gonna try and find the pots, and then you can do the booty part of the riddle.
I'm about to die.
Oh, do you have food?
No.
You don't have, oh shit. Wow, there's an ashen chest here. How do we find this shit? Okay. You're okay. Here, I have some food for you.
Why doesn't beer heal me?
I have a banana. Oh, Mouse is running away.
Look at that booty. Show me the booty.
Booty!
Give me the booty. I want the booty. Back up the booty. I need the booty.
Take my banana.
Booty, shaking that booty. I saw the booty. I want the
booty. Oh shit! Mousy, run! Oh no!
Give up the booty. Loving the booty. Round booty. Down for the booty. I want the booty.
It's okay, I got you. Oh. Okay, here's my banana.
I'm out of beer. Dang it.
So look at my hand, and I think it's F. You hold, there you go, and then left click to eat it. There, good job.
Oh my god, I didn't even peel it. What the fuck?
The peel gives you more fiber.
Snack.
Okay, so where are these pots at? The East Beach. Oh, there's our gem. Oh, I found him. Okay, Mousy, come over here. You can put your treasure down.
How do I put it down?
X, just like with the chest. Okay, so it says when we find these pots to uncover when a shanty cries. So play some music. With your, there you go. Yay, good job! Isn't that cool? So the next one says the tallest tree at the highest point. Okay, let's go find a tree. Up top over here. I think it's that, like, pine tree looking thing.
Ah, I fell!
Are you okay?
I'm in a cave!
Oh no! Okay, you can come out, that's okay.
I hear things.
Might have to come back this way.
You're calling to me!
Oh no. Be careful, Mousy!
They're calling me!
Don't follow them, Mousy, it's a demon! Hello! We're going back out.
Gotta go back. Outta run. Ooh-woo.
Ooh-woo. I love the ooh-woo. Okay, here we go.
How do you type in this game?
I think it's just enter? I think? Yeah.
Booga booga.
Boobies. Censored message?! Are you fucking kidding me?! Oh. I'm upset, dude. What is that shit? What about tatas? What? They even censored
Watch
tatas?
Your mouth. What the hell's?
melons? God dang it.
Pee pee.
Pee pee.
Pee pee. Pee pee. Okay, Mousy, come up here. Oh, what about boobies? Oh, that works.
Boobies.
I'm behind ya. I'm up the rock.
WTFIS.
Need to spend that on hookers and blow and hentai.
Boobies.
Hentai, but
I think we lost Mouse, guys. We lost her.
Boobies.
Maybe I want to give her the chance to do it.
Boobies.
For like that satisfaction so she enjoys it more, but I feel like she's not super interested, so maybe I'll do it.
Chew and Gus.
I think this is it. This seems like the tallest tree. Mousy, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Okay, do you want to do this riddle or do you want me to finish it?
I'm running to you.
No, that's... I'm behind you.
You're behind me.
Yeah, I'm over here. Okay. I gotcha.
Bazoongas.
Bazoongas.
I'm so confused. I don't know where I am.
It's okay. Look for my name. So that's you. Okay, do you see me? You're okay. You're okay. Go up this hill.
Zoro, I have no sense of direction.
You're doing great, I promise.
Anyone got the big suck?
Oh my god. So we're looking for the tallest tree. So that's this tree right here. We gotta kill these bad guys really quick though.
How do I kill them?
Drop your treasure and then take out your sword or your gun and we stab them. There we go. We got him. Okay, so this... You gotta pull out your little riddle again. And it says, what? Oh my god, this thing's in the way. Oh, the stupid thing's in the way. How am I supposed to read that? Go west by
pull
northwest.
Pull out the big sook.
Oh my god, why can't I? Here, can you read the last part?
Find the tallest big. Tree at the highest point.
Suck.
Merry
suck.
Dance will be your work. 7 paces west by northwest.
Okay.
Right here.
So take out your map or your compass and do west by northwest on it. So stand where I'm standing. And then west by northwest, and you hold left click, and you press forward 7 times. You walk forward until it's 7 footsteps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There you go. Now take out your shovel. Oh, fuck. That wasn't it. What the heck? It was west by northwest, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It might be right here. Try right here.
Where?
To your right? There you go. Good job! Yay! You did it! I might have to kill a snake. I'm sorry. You didn't see that, Mousy!
I didn't see anything.
Yay, you did your first riddle. Those ones are kind of harder than the other ones because you have to run around a lot. But you did really good. Oh, this one is a treasure chest that's full of
big
presents.
Suck.
So walk over. So hold R to open it. Look at all that crap in there.
Oh, treasure.
Shiny. Ooh, treasure.
Doobies.
Good job. So now what we do with this one is we'll take it back to the ship and we'll have to turn in the items individually. So we can go to an outpost and turn these in
big
if you guys
doobies.
Don't want to finish the riddles. Big ol' boobies.
I want to take this pig with me.
Cha-T-A-S.
What was that supposed to be? It got censored.
Tatties.
Crimson 957 has purchased 10 packs.
Oh my gosh, thank you, Crimson!
No sucks in toes.
There you go. We got our loot. We can go turn them in. We won't do any more riddles because they take a little bit longer.
Butt cheek.
Wait, can we turn off the sensor?
Booty butt cheek.
Booty butt cheek.
I brought a chest, I feel.
Good job. I'm gonna go grab these other ones.
Nerd.
Nerd. Nerd.
Hentai.
Oh, it knows how to say hentai! That's pretty sweet. LML. I'm impressed. Nice. What other words can it say?
FCK.
Can it say fack like F-A-C-K? What does that sound like?
Fack.
Fack. Do we have a skull over here? Oh yeah, I think Mousy dropped a skull.
Fook.
I like how even though it censors fuck. Them, like, it still says them.
It said fuck!
Oh, can it say opi?
Again.
Make it say oh bye.
We are the TDS pirates.
There we go. Okay, I'm coming back and then we can go turn in.
Wait. Oh, you went back for
Fear our next oh. message.
Yeah, we left some loot. I'm coming back though. And then we can go turn in and then hi Mira!
You will be grammatically killed.
Grammatically killed? What does that mean?
Can we put Zen in horny jail?
Should we? Oh my god.
Means your pee pee go bye bye.
Pee pee go
bye bye? I like my pee pee!
I'm keeping my pee pee.
Get away from my pee pee, you demon. Oh! Oh, say ara ara!
Ara ara.
No.
Era, era.
Era, era. Era, era. Era, era. Oh, oh, yeah, did we get the ashen chest? Oh my god.
Gonna step on someone today.
Mira, do you know where ashen chest went?
I think I brought it. Was it the one that was glowing?
Yeah, it's glowy red and black.
Yeah, I put it down.
Oh, good job. Okay.
Riddle? You didn't do the second riddle.
Do you want to do it? I felt like I didn't want to overwhelm Mouse. Should we do it really quick?
Yeah.
Okay, we got two more. We got two more here. Should we lock Zen in Horny Jail? Era, era, era.
Era, era. Era,
era. Era, era. That's how our... That, we have to do era, era now for the rest of the day. Just era, era.
Shiny.
Hidden storage chamber. Oh, it's in the downstairs. Cave. The Cave of Wonders.
Booger.
Booger. I don't know why that's so amusing.
Booger butt.
No, that's gross.
Hookers and blow and hentai. No one buys hentai, but.
What about. Oh, say hookers.
Booger buds.
Say hookers. Say hookers.
Hooker.
Yeah! Hooker! Oh, back to the tallest tree. Okay. Hookah.
Hookah.
Say hookers and blow.
Teats.
Teats. Oh. I've got teats. Greg, can you milk me?
Oh my goodness.
You have you never seen that movie?
No, what movie is that?
Oh my god, Meet the Fockers. You've never seen Meet the Fockers before?
I have seen it, but I was really like, I was not in my right mind.
Oh my god, it's the best movie ever. I love it so much. Oh, music.
Poot.
No, that's gross. Oh wait, it's Meet the Parents. Oh, Poopy. I was wrong. Meet the Fockers is the next one. Oh shit, there's a pirate. God damn it, Vera. Oh, I got no food. Where do we go now?
I know.
Northeast Beach.
I know where this guy is.
Are you sure? Look for a dead guy.
I'm over here messing with TDS and you all are adventuring. This is the life.
Oh, this is cozy. Oh, Mousy, do you want to go fishing? There's a pond right here you can fish in.
I'm looking at Zen's ass right now.
Is it nice?
Oh! Do I have worms? I still don't have worms.
I touched the butt.
Mike 8.
I don't have any worms, guys! The one time you want me to have worms and I don't have any. Oh, look, he's got fishies! What do we do? Seven... South. A hole needs made. I could use one of those.
Silver would say, give me Doug Butt.
No, that's you saying it! Oh my god, it's proof. It's proof that you want my butt, Zen. It's proof.
Wee.
Oh, that vibrated my thingy!
I want a pig.
You can catch a piggy. You need a cage though. I don't know if there's any cages over here.
I saw a snake cage.
I don't want a snake. I mean, I do, but not that kind of snake.
I think I stabbed the pig by
the sun-starved paw. So it's probably in the
not
cave.
The oh, it's an accident.
Zen! Oh my god, Zen, should we reenact the alert?
Oh no, I'm trapped.
Oh, I'm so ready.
Oh no, I'm trapped. I'm stuck in a tree. I can't get out.
I'll come help.
We are plundering Booty Silver.
Yeah, but Zen, we gotta do it. Sometime today, we gotta do it. I gotta go rescue Mouse really quick.
Oh, I got out.
Oh, okay, cool. How does it start again? Oh, okay. Okay, do you remember how it starts then?
You can see my pink.
We are pirates. Not me, I don't know, honestly.
So I see you don't have a lifeguard on your beach.
Oh my god, thank you so much, holy crap! Thank you, Game Boy! I really appreciate the dono, thank you so much! I want the booty, Lord, what a booty. Bring on the booty, give up the booty. Loving the booty, round booty, down for the booty. I want the booty, hunting the booty, chasing the booty, casing the booty, getting the booty, beautiful booty, smoking booty, talk to the booty, more booty. Fine booty.
Why does Pingus. Everyone want my booty?
Pingus. If you were a starved palm, would you be down? Is there a tree down here? I want a tree. Oh, hey, a tree! Bam! Okay, I got this one. Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong button. Shooting white range to the northeast. Why people have it? Oh my god, do it again!
White people sad.
Oh no. I don't like white people sad. No.
I got a bunch of stuff. From Crete.
Northeast. What are we looking for again? I already forgot.
Snom is baby.
Shoot it. Snom is baby. I like Snom. Oh, I remember seeing this. I saw it somewhere up here.
Snom is love. Snom is life.
I agree. I want to hear white people happy again because it makes me happy.
Gonna love Snom forever. White people happy.
Yay! White people happy! Did you find him, Mira? Ayy. Whoa. Oh, it's like... Oh, that's cool. They're like ghost bullets. Water well to the southeast. Water
what
well.
What rhymes with smeck? Dead.
What? No! Horseneck. Water well. It's probably over here.
NVM.
I wish you could make the Texas feature like a girl's voice and we could just pretend that you were GLaDOS. That would be bro. Oh my god, Zen! Holy fucking shit! How did you die? Did Did I save you? I saved you!
I told you it rhymed.
Oh. Did you die to the snake? Just shoot the snake, Zen. Don't snake stab die. It. The water well to the southeast. Water well. We need the water well. Mira! Where's the well? Oh, shit! Good job! Wait, that's not a well. Fuck. Never mind, Mira, you suck! I'm kidding, I love you. I was wondering why there was a well on a rock. It's getting so dark!
It's too dark!
It's spooky. Aw, thank you, Arrester! I love Mouse so much, and it's really important when you're playing with newer gamers or people that don't play games all the time. Like, their first experience with the game needs to be pleasant, or they're not gonna play it ever again. So I really want to make sure that, like, she enjoys herself, and that she has fun, and that she feels included. So I'm trying really, really hard, because I know that's important. I think it might be this thing, but it's more of like a waterfall than a well, but I think this is the closest we're gonna get.
Guys, be careful.
What's wrong? Do you see something?
Bots on the attack on chat.
Bots on the... Oh! Oh shit, okay. Be careful! Ready up, mods. This is what we pay you for. Just kidding, we don't pay you. Okay, 7 southeast. We're gonna try.
Feels
it.
Bad, man.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Fuck! Oh, hey! This is how we get worms! Oh, wow. I really can't get worms, can I? Okay, guys, are you happy now? Are you happy? There you go. Okay, so we really need to find this.
I found it.
Oh, you did? Oh my god, I want to see where it's at. I'm coming. I kind of thought it was on. Oh my god, why is my throw up black? That's disgusting. Oh, Zen, can you say I microwave salad?
Wants to see a dance.
You want to see a dance? Okay, here we go.
You suck.
Crimson 957 wants you to.
I am dancing, okay? I'm just very happy. Oh fuck, I need to get more worms. Okay, I'm coming. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, hi, Mira. Wait, where's the well? Holy shit! That's so hard to find. Are you serious? Mira, do you have any worms? God. I usually have so many worms. This is the one time I can't get any fucking worms. You know what? I bet we have some on the ship. Okay! We have completed our trials on this island. We are coming to turn in our fat loots. Are we gonna take on the ghost ships again? I feel like that might be too much. I'm gonna be playing this a lot, so probably maybe tomorrow with Mira or like next week or something with the girls. But that will just be too stressful, I think, for them to take right now. But I do want to do it again because it's super, super fun. Wood. Let's see, do we have any worms? We do! Here we go.
Yum. Delicious.
Can I throw up? I'm going to throw up on Zen. Hello, Zen.
Ha ha. They'll go dang. You had worms.
Oh,
Zen!
Is this Nickelodeon's Kids Awards?
Oh, yes it is. Oh, we're going southeast. Okay, who's driving?
Me.
I feel like it triggers people when I say drive instead of, you know, the proper vocabulary. You're good. You're okay. I'm gonna pull anchor. Pull up sails, okay.
Sails first, so we can turn.
Bum bum ba-dum, bum 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 bum. Ba-dum ba-dum bum bum. Ba-dum bum ba-dum bum 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 bum. You still love me? Okay, do you think that's high enough? Here we go, we're doing the anchor.
I'm fishing off the top of the ship,
El Nino. Oh, you gotta hold... Are you holding W?
Onwards to death.
Oh, there we go, okay. Go. Perfect.
Boko Room.
Boko Wee. Okay, I'm dropping sails. I'll drop the other one first. I think so, let me check. Yeah, southeast. How about I show Mouse in the cannon? Oh my god. Oh,
hey,
Mouse!
Wanna hear a joke?
Mouse, do you wanna see something cool? Okay, look at the front of the cannon. And hold R. You're running into a rock, by the way. I love you, Mousie! I'm gonna anchor turn you. Actually, no, we'll be okay. Go right. Go right, Mira! Oh, we gotta anchor turn. I'm turning you. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Are you okay, Mousie?
Put up the sails and then we can turn and not hit the fucking rock. It's fine.
Everything's fine. We haven't crashed yet. As long as we don't crash, I think we're doing great. Are there song requests? No, I used to do them, but because of the DMCA stuff, I don't do them anymore. Which kind of sucks, but I will when we play, probably next week when people are a little more comfortable and we don't have to focus as much. I'll have a playlist up that won't get DMCA'd. Okay, I think they're up high enough. I'm gonna pull anchor. Bum, bum. Bum, bum.
We haven't crashed. What the fuck?
Yeah, we haven't crashed yet. We're doing great.
Perfect.
We planned this. We just wanted more bonding time. We just like rocks, okay? You know, since we can't listen to rock with the DMCAs, this is how we get our fill of rocks, okay? This is all we got. Oh no! Was that you, Zen? Oh, we can't do that. I should let you guys know. I don't know how to give a disclaimer, but I didn't want to just straight up delete it. I can't do any music playlists, so if you have that card, please disenchant it because I'm not going to use them. So disenchant it for gems. I'll be deleting them probably next week since we can't do it anymore. But if I delete them, then you guys lose it, and I would feel terrible if you guys lost stuff. Okay, I'm putting the sails down.
Yeah.
Okay, now I gotta adjust the sails. Oh, thank you, Cherno. So yeah, if you guys have Crimson any playlist ones.
Wants some music.
Oh, okay, I'll play you some music. We don't need to adjust the sail. Hi Zen, I love you! Your eyes are so pretty. Bye Zen! Yeah, any other music ones, we're gonna be deleting. But I'll have a playlist up next week. This should be fine. It's got good chill music. I miss Zen already. Okay. I think that's as good as we're gonna get.
Me too.
Oh shit, we went a little past. You're gonna wanna go northwest.
Where are we going?
To the outpost. We got a little turned around because of the rocks. Northeast, I fucking lied, don't listen to me. Northeast. I'm directionally challenged.
Turning.
You're doing great. It's those islands behind us. Oh shit, we got a Meg coming. Watch out for the big shark.
There's things.
Everything's fine. Just keep turning.
Zen's getting drunk, and we have to do things.
Zen's always drunk.
Look_A_random_hero.
Oh shit, okay. She's gonna be Yarg-Z-Zerg. All alone. Yarg-Z-Zerg.
Thanatos_Azrael says bottoms up.
Oh my god, you guys are gonna get us killed. Oh, where's the bell? Yay!
Tell the ship to stop.
No! I'll tell you to stop, bitch! Okay, now go north. Oh. Oh wait, I gotta refill my alcohol. Tankard.
I hear you puking down there.
I'm gonna come...
swab it up!
I'm gonna come give Mira a present. Hi, Mira. I love you. Oh. Do I need more?
No! Put those arms away! Not the worms.
What do you mean? Oh shit! Oh my god! No! Ah!
Why did you do this to me, man?
I'm tripping! Oh my god. Oh, I'm so... take that, bitch! Yeah!
How do you expect me?
Oh shit. Oh no! Oh! I don't know if I can make it to the anchor!
ATL_envy has purchased one pack.
We're almost there. Okay.
Not yet. I don't want to stop here.
I don't know if I can make it to the deck.
You're gonna be fine.
Oh, not yet.
Oh, thank you so much, Ayumi. I love you. Hi, thank you so much for the dono. I love you so much. Please give Ayumi some love. I would really appreciate it. Oh, ara. And some kisses. Thank you. Oh, I'm dropping the thingy, the doodad. Yarhar! Okay, guys, now we get to... Oh, shit. Don't crash. Oh, that was perfect. Okay, now we get our treasure. We turn in our treasure. Turning in the treasure. Can we jump off?
Perfect.
Flawless! Thank you so much, Ball Yarhar! Okay, I drop this. Does this go to him? Bam. Bam.
Why is the water in my dace?
In your dace?
Well, a dace is a fish, so I would assume it might be in the water.
Where's the purple lady? Oh, here she is. Okay, where did Mousy go?
Where do I turn in the ashen chest again?
The inn. Which is...
He's not taking it. Is this an ashen chest?
Oh, you talk to the guy in front of the fireplace thing? Where's Mousy? Is Mousy okay? Mousy, hi! Okay, come up to the ladder over here. I guess you could go there too, but this might be faster. There's a ladder right here. There you go. Okay, and then run over here, and you want to give that chest to the guy in the green tent. this guy right here. And then press F on him. There you go! Good job! You sold your first loot! I think... Here. Do you have the ashen chest?
Or did you turn it in? I thought that was the ashen, but
apparently not. Oh. Holy shit! Thank you so much! Oh my gosh, Lich, I really appreciate it. Thank you! Thank you so much! Enjoy your emotes, guys! Thank you! I love you! Okay, so that was your tutorial, Mousy. What do you think? Good! It's really cozy and fun, and the water's so pretty. Thank you so much! Holy shit, guys! Thank you, Raster! We did it! We got Mousy through the beginning of the game! Now I just gotta teach Mel. Thank you so much! Oh my gosh, enjoy the emotes, guys. Thank you, I really appreciate it. You guys are so sweet, thank you. Oh my gosh, I don't deserve you guys. You're all so wonderful and fantastic. Thank you so much. Oh, we gotta turn this in too. I should tell Mouse about these boxes, but I feel like it might be too overwhelming.
If I could enjoy one luxury, what would it be?
Holy shit! Oh my god, guys! Oh my god! Thank you so much for all the subs! This is crazy! I really, really appreciate it! Thank you! Enjoy your emotes, guys! Oh my gosh, thank you!
Wants you to pet your cat.
Where'd my kitty go? Wait, where's Zen? Oh! Zen! Zen!
How do I get close?
Yay! How do you get close? I'll show you where the vendor's at. Hold on. Here, Zen. You can have Zen back. There you go. Yay. Okay, are you still on the island? Oh, fuck. Oh, no, I fell. Okay, so you go into those little buildings. The ones that have, like, the clothing symbol on them or, like, the weapons or whatever. And you can buy clothes with gold. So, oh. This one right over here. If you see where my name is. Outside the little purple tent. And right in here with the boot on the symbol. You talk to this guy, that's where you buy clothes.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, good job. Oh, I hope she likes it. It's a really fun game. And I feel like... do I give this to this guy? I feel like it's actually pretty good for newer players. As long as you understand the mechanics of how to move. Like moving in like a WASD kind of game. Then it's not that bad. Where the heck's the inn? I think this is it. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Lon. Oh my god, that was tier 2. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Lon. What the fuck, dude? Oh my gosh. Thank you. Holy fuck. Thank you for the tier 2 subs. You're insane. You guys are so nice. Wait, Zen put the birdie in the cannon? Zen, did you cannon my bird? Zen.
No, LOL.
Are you sure? I don't know if I believe you. I'm just gonna pretend that the birdie's actually you and that this voice is coming out of this bird.
Yeah, Zen has the Zen bird that speaks for her.
Oh my god, exactly! It's like a magical bird and like... Zen's spirit is inside the bird, and the Zen that we have in our party is just a cold, dead husk. I love you so much.
Everything's so expensive.
Oh, you'll get more gold the more quests we do. That got dark real quick. I'm so sorry.
He's a husk.
I think we got all of our gold. Okay, open fruit. Zen, no! Aha, bitch! Get wrecked. Get wrecked, Zen. Look at this. No! Zen! 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 Zen, no! dot! Oh no! Zen! Oh my god, look, he's toasted!
It'll come back.
Look, you toasted him! Zen, how could you? Oh! You like toasted bananas, Zen?
Perfect.
Perfect. You're a monster. You're a monster, Zen. There we go. Be nice and safe.
Pep and hands.
Don't you pep and hands me, bitch! It's not how you fry my birdie. Okay, who wants to buy
a
voyage?
We can get fried chicken.
No, we're not gonna eat my bird. We'll eat you instead.
Mommy!
Oh, Zen. Is that what happened to your salad when you microwaved it?
You are, in fact, the big suck.
I love you so much! Mira, do you want to buy a voyage?
I have voyage.
Oh, you do? Okay, perfect. I think Mousy's still buying clothes.
I'm getting pretty!
You're already pretty!
I'm putting you in here for your own safety.
Oh, you put Zen in the horny jail! Yay! Where she belongs.
Did it work?
Oh, I got a vote on it. Then we need one more person to vote too. I think I'm gonna put... Oh, we have an equipment chest if you guys are changing your clothes to clothes you already own. We have that on the boat too. Right here. I think... I'm gonna put some pants on. The captain. I think I do want to get a new face.
You can get a new face?
Yeah, you can use a potion in the cash shop. I feel like... I might want to re-roll mine. Because yours is super pretty. I want blue eyes. Look how cute we are together. Oh my gosh. Hello. Oh shit. Oh, I gotta do the crab one. I have a crab. Oh, crab spin. Yeah.
_A_Andam_Hero wants you to TP.
Oh, Mira.
Yes.
I love you so much.
No. No.
No. I love you, Mira. No. Mira, no!
No. No.
Oh, no, I can't. Oh. Why can't I do my emote? Can I not emote on the brig? Or the thingy? Oh, no, can I not emote when I'm drunk? Oh, shit. Oh, no! No, I wanted to emote! Aww. No T-pose. Hi, Mira.
Hi.
I love you.
You're not gonna puke on me, are you?
No, I already did.
Okay. I love you.
I love you too, Mira. Uh-huh. I love you so much. No! I love you, Mira.
You can't puke on me if I hide in the cannon.
Your fucking head's just sticking out. Oh my god, can I still puke on you? Oh, we gotta try it. Oh.
No.
Oh, I don't think I got drunk enough. Okay, well, we'll solve that problem.
Oh,
bye, Mira!
You're so high.
Okay, now I can T-pose.
Oh, I almost fucking landed into a rock.
Yay.
You almost killed me.
It's beautiful. Oh. Oh my god. Do you guys hear that? It's thundering so loud it just shook my house. I hope my internet doesn't go out. I'm in a really bad thunderstorm right now.
How do I put on my stuff?
Okay, there's a chest out front that has like clothes sticking out of it. It's called, I think, just a clothing chest. Right here. Ooh. That's how you change clothes. Yeah, it was like super stormy today and now it's even stormier and it literally like it shook my house. So I hope my internet will be okay. I love the rain though. The rain makes me so happy. I always forget what it's called when like you really enjoy rain. There's some name for it. Or like you like the smell of rain. Yeah, I won't get cox blocked at least. Oh, thank you so much for the packs. I really appreciate it. Oh, for those that don't know, the default packs that show up are not the Sea of Thieves packs. We have a different set of packs for those. Petrichor, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, what are we cooking? A banana. Banana. Can you set yourself on fire? Oh! Ah, help!
Silver wants you to eat worms.
Oh no!
No, Silver, why'd you walk into the fire?
It's okay! It's okay! It's okay! It's okay. Everything's fine.
Sam, I got something for you!
Oh, Mousy, you look so pretty! Oh. I'm gonna put on... Do you like this cute top? Or do we do... this one? Picking outfits is hard.
Ben, look, it's for you.
What outfit should we pick? This one's like, I like the look of it, but it's not very sexy. This one might be the sexiest one I have. I really need more clothes, but I have to do more quests.
No, what?
No, I don't want to tell Zen about firebombs. Our boat would fucking sink. Yeah, we need a frilly top. This one's not so bad.
Oh my god, what is that dance?
Oh, Mousy, you look so cute. I love it.
You look cute.
Aw, you're adorable. Yay. Okay, on to our next voyage.
Oh, I thought you were gonna vomit on me.
No, I saved that for later. So we gotta go. Where'd Zen go? Hi, Zen. Where's my wave? Hi, Zen! I have a glowy hat with feathers on it. Hello? Okay, I gotta... Where'd my cat go? Oh wait, I have a bird.
This is a Disney movie, right?
This is a Disney movie! All of our parents are dead! Here, vote on the thingy.
It's a rated R Disney movie then.
No, dude, all the Disney movies, their parents are dead. Like, it's that's just how it works. If you're a Disney princess, you don't have any fucking parents.
True.
What do I do?
So you look at
my dad.
You click on the little thingy Pepin over hands. Here and you press F on the little scroll or whatever. Yeah, there we go. Good job. Oh shit, that's right. Ariel, well, she was away from her parents. Is that kind of... No, I guess her dad was in a lot of the movie. Okay, well, not every Disney princess, but the majority. The majority of Disney princesses don't have parents. Who wants to do the honors of finding the island? Oh, good job. And then we got this weird one. Oh, we lost Mira. Oh, I think it's this one. Yeah, okay.
Twilight Sparkle has
purchased. We're going southwest. Twilight Sparkle, oh my gosh. Thank you for the packs. So, if people that were asking about the packs, what they are is basically, if you see those special alerts on, like, the left side of my screen with, like, the little gifts and stuff, those are from Stream Loots, and they're fun little cards. You can get them with, monies, or, oh, thank you, Twilight Sparkle! You can get them with money, or you can redeem a free chest with your sushi points. Yeah! Thank you for that demonstration! Yay! Jane was a jungle princess. I don't know. I don't know if she would count as a princess. Moana, Mulan, Ariel, Merida. Okay, yeah. I feel like maybe it was just the older ones usually didn't have parents. Oh, do you think our butt's gonna crash? Are we too thick? Do we got too much junk in the trunk? Oh. Oh. Hey, we made it! I'm so proud. Okay, I'm gonna put the sails down. Oh wait, is that another boat? Oh no, we're okay. Oh wow, Zen! Oh my gosh! Oh, you look so sexy!
You look like yourself!
Oh, dominate me! I love it so much. Oh my gosh, you look so cool! Yay!
Mouse, I like your mole.
I think it's a cute mole. Are you gonna name it?
I wanna change my face.
Your face is beautiful.
Twilight Sparkle's name.
You can change it later though. If you go into the cash shop, there's a potion that I think is pretty cheap, and then you can rotate later and get a new character. You can be a grandma. Oh my god, Adion, is that true? That is so sad. Holy crap. I had no idea. I gotta look that up later. That's so sad. Oh, Mira, you gotta go south. Straight south.
See, Finn wants a barbecue on deck.
See, Finn. Oh god, okay. Who do we target? Let's target Zen. Hi, Zen, I love you. Oh shit!
You won't beg.
I what? I won't beg. Oh no! Oh no, Zen!
Oh no!
Oh! Oh no, we lost Zen! Oh no! I didn't. Is our truce over, Zen?
Noobchan 20 wants you to T-pose.
Oh no!
You killed me during a Disney song. You are now automatically the villain.
Oh no!
And then I shall T-pose on top of where you died. I love you so much, I promise! Oh, I feel terrible. I don't want to be the villain!
The Great Swordsman!
What would my villain name be? The Silver Scourge! Bum bum bum!
The bibbiest of boobs, Silver.
Oh! We gotta pull anchor soon. Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna draw a pretty picture. Yay! I'm gonna leave that there. Oh shit! Ah! Everything's fine! Everything's fine! Everything's fine!
Mouse, you are so cute.
We meant to do this. This is intended, by the way. Yeah!
Land.
The island was lonely. See, everything
Land ahoy.
Great. Everything's fine. Land ahoy! Oh boy, I didn't know! Thank you, Zen! I really appreciate it.
You are welcome.
Twilight Sparkle has purchased.
Oh, thank you for the packs, Twilight. Okay, so which island is this one? I think it's the.
I do a lot. I know. This keg won't fill itself. I am on it.
Oh no. Oh no, Zen. Okay, it's the south side. So...
Robot!
Oh, I like robots! I'm gonna guess it's right here. Nope, I was wrong. Okay. Oh, there's treasure here though. Is it this rock?
Choked.
We gotta look north.
I got a chicken coop.
I am far away.
Yay, I did it! Wait, did you cannon yourself? Oh wait, I thought I hit it. I thought I heard a chest sound. Oh my god, I just got fucking trolled!
957 has purchased
god damn it, Chris!
Come pick me up. Bye. I got a plenty of beer.
That was so well timed, holy shit! Oh my god, thank you for the packs! God damn it! Wow, that was so well timed. Well then. Who got the chest? Mouse, did you find the chest?
I did.
Oh, you shoveled it up?
No, it was just there.
Oh, who's shoveling? Is Zen shoveling? Oh my god. I lost it.
I took it.
Oh, Mira's got it. Boop.
No, I can drink beer under the sea.
Does it taste good, Zen?
Yumiko 1739 wants you to eat worms.
No, I don't want any worms!
A little watery.
I'll throw up everywhere.
Help me.
Are you okay?
Oh, monster! Oh,
oh,
God! Holy shit!
Oh, oh, no, Mousy! Ah, run!
Oh, no. See you on the other side.
Oh my god! I'm coming, Rosie, I'm coming!
Hello from the other side!
Oh, hey, Mousy! Look what this is!
Well, if I go out.
Look what this box is.
Chicken coop! Was it treasure?
We can catch chickens! Wait, the treasure was empty! What do you mean?
Twilight Sparkle wants you
all
to pet your pet.
Oh, that's because we turned him in already. Oh no, Zen! Oh, I can't save you. You're on your own.
What happened?
Zen drank too much and died.
Thank you.
Bye, Zen. We're leaving without you.
I want these fish.
Oh, do you want a fish? I'll show you how to fish. Okay, get your fishing pole. It's in the queue. If you go hold down Q and then F for more.
There's a big ass fish where I died.
Oh, that's a shark. There you go. Okay.
Oh. Go catch hide.
There we go. Oh my gosh. I gotta protect Mousy.
Look at the
video. Thank you, Zealous.
This sucks, not
I tried to eye catch it.
Look underscore A underscore random underscore hero wants you to go fishing.
I'm fishing. Aw, thank you, Jokesh.
I slept at the bottom of Davy Jones' bed.
love that one so much! Explosion! Oh shit, I'm catching a fishy! This new Animal Crossing is the best game ever. Oh, that's a big ass fish!
Holy shit!
I want that one!
I'm anti-locker.
Oh! Oh, I got the big fishy! Holy fuck! Oh my god, it's so fast!
Hey, how do I catch it?
Oh fuck, look! I don't need to.
You all fished while I died.
You gotta go in the opposite direction of where it's swimming. So, oh my god, I'm getting attacked! No, save me! No,
this
Disney
movie sucks.
Aww. Okay, so you take your fishing pole. Yeah, you throw it out there, and then you just wait until you get a bite. Damn it, that was a really big fish. I'm so sad. You just wait. It'll change your camera when you start to get a bite. Oh, maybe we should fish on the boat instead of... No, the boat will get in the way. Never mind. There's a stupid skeleton.
No fish there.
Ara, ara. Thank you, Sal. There's no fish on the boat, really? Okay.
For like 5 minutes.
So, Mousy, it's okay. When that happens... You have to go in the opposite direction. So if it swims left, you gotta pull your pole, pull your pole in the other direction. And if it swims in front of you, you have to press backwards with S.
Pull my pole, baby!
Oh, and if the fish touches the boat, we lose it. Oh, that sucks. Damn it. Ara, ara. Oh, no, Zen! Zen, no! Zen! Oh, fuck. Zen, I thought you loved me!
Mommy!
Zen!
Just the life.
Zen, no!
Yo, ho, ho.
God damn it. Zen! I am alone. There's no one here besides me. Oh, hey, a mermaid! Yay!
I've forgotten how to drive.
Oh god. Oh no, Zen.
Did you even learn how to in the first place?
I don't think she did. Oh, okay. Everything's fine. This is great. Everything's fine. Zen's our new captain. Okay, just go south. Oh god. Hi Mira, I see you.
Hi Mira.
Where are you? Are you swimming?
Which way is south?
Look at your compass, you dummy! It's right here! Compass. I dance on it. Compass. Doremi!
That car looks like a ship!
Silly, that's just the alphabet.
Doremi. Thank you! Oh gosh, I'm scared. Zen, do you even know the alphabet? Based on your typing, I don't think so. It actually made it into a word! Oh my god, that was amazing! Holy shit! Are you okay, Mira? Are we ever gonna see you again?
I don't know.
I miss you so much! Zen, we gotta go pick up Mira! Zen!
Ah, what's happening?
We gotta save Mira! We're coming, Mira! We're coming!
Give us 20 minutes.
Oh no. There we go, beautiful. This boat's so pretty.
Lord underscore Inquisitor underscore Tazuran wants you to T-pose.
Hi, Zen!
Dubstep WTF.
She's so far away. I miss her so much.
I'm surprised you haven't caught up.
Are you in the rowboat? I mean, we got Zen driving, so... Don't expect
I can't see
much.
Anything with the sail.
Is my cat okay?
Yeah, Toast is fine.
I can get a little feisty.
Toast is just great. Right, Toast?
They're in the way.
Toast is A-okay. Do you miss him? Oh god! Oh no.
Shoot them out of Tay Cannon.
We lost Toast. This is great. We're doing fine.
I didn't do it.
Everything's fine. One day we'll find Mira. One day. Yeah, that'll buff out easy. Oh, we're coming!
Is that an iceberg?
Yes, it is. I don't want the Titanic too. I love the Okami one so much. It's so cute. I miss that outfit.
Noobchan 20 wants to see a dance.
Do I have another dance? Grab spin!
And no, 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 no.
Happy birthday to
onwards
you!
To death.
Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Zen! This is why... Oh, wow. We actually took no damage. Holy crap. Good job, Zen. I'm so proud of... So proud of you.
I did it.
I did it. Mira! Oh, I see Mira! I see Mira! Turn right, turn right!
No!
We're coming! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Okay, 30 minutes.
Oh no. Oh no. Happy birthday! Oh my god, holy shit.
My heart will go on.
I miss you too! Thank you so much for the donut!
Not yet, Mouse. We aren't sinking.
I feel something.
I'll fix that stuff.
Plunder your booty.
Plunder my booty! Hi, Mira!
I want the booty. Look at that booty.
We're coming for ya. Are you right by the treasure, or... Where is that? Oh, I think that's still far away. I see Mira! Go left a little bit. Can we blow up your rowboat? I'm not going to. I'm just wondering. Can we blow up your rowboat?
Fuck you, my rowboat.
Is that you? I barely see you. Oh, I see you! Mira!
Hello.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I see- We're coming! Coming!
Coming for your booty!
Thank you for the Twitch Prime!
Coming for your booty!
Give me it.
Give me that
booty. Your Uber will be at your destination in 5 minutes.
I miss you so much, Mira.
Please stand outside.
Stand outside. Did we bring snacks?
Like Red on the beach.
Do we lose stars if we run over our client accidentally because we're in the middle of the ocean?
Your Uber payment is. Your life.
Oh, thank you so much for the packs! Oh, I see her! Mira!
This is your new service called Uber.
Oh, I didn't say it right! Oh, you might have to do Ubu and then Burr at the end. Ububer! Ububer!
Ububer.
Ah, goddammit! Maybe do BR with two R's?
BRR.
Yeah, try that. I just want to hear it say it so bad.
UWU bear.
God damn it! Okay, don't capitalize the uwu and then do BBER.
Uwu bear.
Yeah! Uwu bear! Oh my god, I love it! Oh, I love uwu bear. Oh no! Oh gosh! Oh no, we got anger!
Uwu bear out of service.
Hey, Mira, we're here! We're here, Mira! Oh my
Your
god.
Your Uber driver has arrived.
Oh no! Oh, my face hurts from smiling!
Please rate my service 5 stars.
Hi, Mira, I missed you so much. Hi, Toast.
Anything under and I will lose service.
No,
well, shit.
No, stop, give me cat. No. No.
Help me. Mira. Oh, damn it, you got Toast back.
My cat.
Bye, Mira, we're leaving without you again.
My cat.
Oh, do you want to try it? Do we
fire
have
her cat
robot?
Down.
Yeah.
She
no.
gave the Uber 2 stars.
We're not going to fire. We love it. Do we have a robot? Where the fuck does the robot go?
We'll give her cat 0 lives.
It goes in the back, right? Oh, we do! Okay, we don't need your robot, Mira. No! I fell off the boat.
I'm exploring this island.
Is there anything good over there?
Oh, no!
Is there treasure?
I see a lot of trees.
What's that red glowy stuff? Oh, that's a fort. We don't
no treasure.
Do that.
I see a whole lot of nothing.
Oh, that's the Reaper hideout, I think.
I see water too.
Oh, good job. Good observation.
Well, 0/10.
On the boat
too
alone.
Much water.
I know, right? I don't think there's any loot here.
There's nothing. This place is empty.
It's really depressing, actually. Very dark and sad. Onwards!
Bye, guys!
Hello.
Mira, when did you become an Uber driver?
Mira, where are you going? Oh, no.
Time to take out the competition.
Bye, Mira! No one noticed my pretty penis on the map.
Onwards, to death, here we go.
Where's my shiny thing, though? I was following a shiny thing.
How did you even see a shiny thing? Oh, it might have sunk. Aw, thank you! I hope you have a good night! Bye-bye! Oh, and thank you for the kisses. Mm-hmm. Yay! It was a very pretty peepee, okay? Oh, we should harpoon her. Oh, she's too far out, though. You gotta get closer!
Let's give Mira Super 1 star.
That's a good PP.
Hi, Mira. Are there any sharks in those waters? Oh, god damn it. What did we even hit? There was nothing in the water!
I didn't do it.
What the fuck?
The ship did it.
I blame Mousy.
What? No! I didn't do nothing!
Me too.
How far away is she?
Oh fuck, they're fast.
What are you- where are you going, Mira?
I'm going! You're going?
Aw, oh, damn
it.
Nothing?
You missed!
Catch
me if you can!
Gotcha, right!
Completion.
Oh, I know what we're gonna do.
You gave US 2 stars. We'll give your boat 5 holes.
Hi, Mira! Can I have an Uber?
Hi, Pichu!
Mira, come back!
To the promised land!
Mira! Mira, give me an Uber! Huh? Mira, I'm on your side now, give me an Uber!
Oh, what the fuck, Uber?
Yeah, I'm on your side, Mira! I'm on your side, right, guys? Mira? Mira? Mira, help! Come save me!
Okay, Silver, you're fired from the super service.
Come save me, Mira!
I'm coming!
Hi! Oh my gosh, thank you! Oh, I'm just so cozy. Hi, Mira!
Hi, Mira!
This is what you get for giving us 2 stars,
I'll
Mira!
I'll take your life.
What are we fighting over? Melon size? I think I got that question.
I love you. Oh, yay! I love you so much.
You need to spend that on hookers and blow and hentai. No one buys
hentai. Oh no! Now I'm all alone in the ocean. Oh no! Oh, where'd the mermaid go?
Hey, great new Silver. We are hiring again.
Titles Word 13 has purchased 10 packs.
Oh, thank you for the packs! yes, hello there. I would like to submit an application for Uber driver.
Sure thing. Please enter one of our cannon.
No! What
happened? No! Oh! What happened? I don't know! I don't know what happened, Mira! Oh, God!
This job sucks.
Or a good one.
A good one.
Top 10 anime betrayals.
Alexa, play My Heart Will Go On.
Oh. Yay. Oh, look, I have a ghost! Oh, that's really cool. I look spooky. Oh! Hello, Mira?
The sea truly does suck.
Are you the new captain?
Crimson 957 wants you to.
You're the new captain! We're going. Oh god. Oh gosh, where's our island at, dude? We're going west!
Stealing my job, huh?
If I could enjoy one luxury, what would it
be? We're stealing your job, bitch!
Sweet, delicious nectar of anime girl tears.
Yay! I love that so much. Thank you.
That's fine. I'll find an Uber contract.
Oh my god! Zen, apparently you set off people's fucking Alexa to actually play that song! Oh my god! You've got like hundreds of people's Alexas playing the fucking
Alexa,
song!
Alexa, play Despacito.
Ara, ara.
Alexa,
oh my god!
Play Despacito.
Despacito, blah 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 blah. Oh no, we're gonna get DMCA'd!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Don't do it, I had to delete my VOD yesterday because I started singing a Scatman song.
Oh my goodness.
I started singing a Scatman song and then I didn't know that Scatman died. I thought he was still alive.
That's sad.
I didn't know that he died.
Feels bad, man.
At the hands.
There's no Scatman.
It's getting late. I must go now, Pepe Hands.
Wait, for real? Are you actually running? Oh. Oh, are you going like bedtime, or are you just trolling us because you're mean?
Bedtime.
No, it's not bedtime.
No!
You're not allowed to have a bedtime, Zen.
You'll never sleep again.
There's no bedtime on this ship.
Dude, I just drove you all for 20 minutes for free.
We pay with our lives! I don't know if that's free.
You're still here, though.
Aw, oh, fuck. Damn it, you gotta be there! You broke my heart, though, Zen. You broke it! Yeah, pirates don't have bedtimes! Did you just jump off the ship?
They do.
Oh, you're right there. Hello, Zen. I'm gonna miss you so much.
Towards adventure.
Oh! Oh, you know what?
It's at the bottom of Davy Jones' locker.
What if we lock you in the frisky brig? Then you can't leave. Locker in the brig! Mousy hit escape, and then hit my crew, and then click on Zentreya, and lock her in the brig!
We're gonna lock her in now!
Lock her up! Oh.
Mouse is too busy staring at the sea.
Did we get it? Oh, look, we got her! Yay!
Dude.
We have to play our video.
Being
music.
An Uber sucks.
Twilight Sparkle wants you to ring the bell.
We don't get paid enough for this.
I'm in for Lyft. This will never happen if you work for Lyft.
Lyft, are you hiring?
Bum bum ba-dum bum ba-dum bum bum ba-dum ba-da-da-dum bum bum.
I like that song.
This is my favorite part of the whole game. What's it like in horny jail, Zen?
You're in big trouble.
No trouble.
Yeah, why would all of you here? The sea is calling me. I must go. You're going again? Dude, I've been going.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm so gone.
Hello. You've reached Uber customer service. To leave a complaint about our services, dial 1. To reach customer service, press 2.
You literally, I think that's the same voice that they actually use. Like, I'm gonna like PTSD of calling robots. Oh no. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. No one is.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Sorry.
Holy
actually,
crap!
All our customer services are busy assisting other clients. Your estimated wait time is, you suck.
God damn it! No! Zen, stop! I'm gonna have nightmares about this! It's too real! It's too real, Zen! Ah, thank you, Sparkle!
Welcome to Chili's.
Oh no, Mouse is driving. Okay, Mouse. Here we go. Bring on the booty, give up the booty, loving the booty, round booty, down for the booty. I want the booty, hunting the booty, chasing the booty. You're doing a great job. So you just drive it, and that spiky thing in the middle that looks like a really bad sex toy, that's showing you the center of the wheel.
Damn, Daniel, back at it again with them white shoes.
And you look at the compass right here to tell where you're going. Bam, perfect, wonderful. Captain Mouse. Captain Mouse! I miss Mira. Mira?
You left us.
What's it like in the ocean?
I'm gonna be late for tea.
Zen, can you have text to speech all the time?
Hello. You've reached Uber tech support. Bye.
Oh my god, that woo emote is so fucking cute. Holy shit, Mouse, I love it.
What?
Your woo emote is so cute.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, it's so cute. I miss Zen. Can we let her out? How do we? Oh, vote to release. Okay, I'm releasing you.
Oh, I have to release her too.
I think we have to have Mira do it too.
I don't need two hands. Fuck you. Yeah, look
at
that.
Oh shit, okay.
One-armed wife.
I'll play this game one-handed.
Hello. You've reached Domino's Pizza at the moment. Your order sucks, and so does our pizza, but we will gladly take your order.
What the fuck? Oh my god. What about Pizza Hut? Pizza Hut has really good stuff crust.
I like stuff.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh yeah, do you like being stuffed with pizza crust?
Stuff me, baby.
Plunder your booty. Me too, Mousy.
I'm calling 911.
I could use some nice, thick, creamy pizza crust.
Me too.
Poor Zen. She's just trapped here. She can't get out. She's forced to listen to us.
Hello,
the whole time.
You've reached 911. We'll get back to you.
911. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta fix the sails. Dude, I don't like breadsticks. I feel like, what's the point? You know, it's just bread. It doesn't
taste
that good.
It's not delivery. It's DiGiorno.
DiGiorno? Oh. I love this so much. Oh my god. We need you to say more things. Oh.
I like this game.
Yeah, I'm glad you like it. It's super fun and it's pretty and I love it.
I love it too.
I've got big juicy
honkers. I love you. Oh my god. Oh my god, Zen, can you say you've got big juicy honkers? Please, I need this. I need this, Zen. 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 Come on.
Welcome to Xbox customer support. To connect to our customer service rep, hang up and try again.
I want my big juicy honkers! Damn it. I'm so sad. You know what?
Big juicy sprites. Joke's on you.
Say it, Zen. Say it!
I am already dead.
No! Oh, that's so sad!
Oh, no!
That's really depressing. Are you...
Damn.
Are you going to bed, Zen? Like, for realsies? Oh, make it say for realsies. Please. Please.
Yee.
Ahoy, Tidal Sword 13.
Ahoy!
For realsy.
Yay! Oh, I love just locking you up and making you say things for our amusement. Oh, shit. Oh, no, it's the Kraken! We gotta let Zen out! Mira!
Locking me up. Mira, is this a new kink?
Let Zen out, please!
You're joking, are you?
No, it's the Kraken! It's the Kraken! Let Zen out!
Gamidon is a customer service rep. Can I get out?
Yeah. Oh.
There is some scary noises outside.
Oh. No! No, I can't! Oh my god! I can't swim now!
Great. Pardon the hentai now.
This isn't the hentai I wanted! Zen!
This truly sucks.
Help me!
Oh, it's swallowing me! Ah! Oh my god, it's so dark! Help!
This is like a bad hentai!
Ah!
Oh,
no!
I'm gonna die playing music.
No! Oh my god,
hello.
Our boat!
You've reached life customer support. Looks like you won't make it. We're sorry to hear that. Bye.
Zen, no! Zen!
Hookers and blow and hentai. No one buys hentai, but...
Where are
open
the
door first.
At? Oh, I can't!
Okay.
Zen!
Fucking kill me, then!
Mira, you gotta let her out! It's so the water's pitch black, I can't see anything! Oh my god! The boat's sinking! We're sinking! I need more buckets!
Your service to life has ended.
No, I still wanna live! Ah!
Have a nice day.
Ah! We need... I can't get more. Oh no! We're sinking!
We're both on this bullshit.
Ah, it's so black! It's so dark!
Calamity Pog.
Why is the water so dark? We're dying! No!
Let me out!
Oh!
Get out of here!
Alex, play My Heart Will Go On.
Then how can you do this to me?
Da-da-da.
Slim!
Yeah, Mouse has a long face because her internet cussed
me. Slim! I'm trapped in the death for. I'm trapped in a loading screen! Oh god!
This is the game
boat?
Of life.
Oh my god! Oh no! Oh! Oh my god, that's a really big tentacle. Hello.
Hentai.
Hello, swallow me! Swallow me! Oh. Oh, let me in. Take me! Take me! Take me! What the hell? Take me!
This Uber drive got way too real.
Oh! Oh. Yay! Oh. Oh, I like it. Wee! Hi, Zen, I see you! Oh,
this
shit!
This suck is real.
Zen! I'm coming, Zen! Oh god. Oh shit. Help! Zen! Oh god. Oh no. Ara ara.
I don't want to get eaten. Like,
what's that sound? Can you see his face? Oh gosh. Oh, that's really dark.
I am not ready for Dursak.
I want to see what he looks like. I'm coming, Zen. We'll die together. Zen! This is 1 minute end of stream. Zen, I'm coming!
Oh, look at that thick paint. Look how
oh my God.
Thick and juicy and just... Oh, that's a thick paint.
Damn, boy, she's thick. I'm coming, coming!
A bowl of oatmeal.
This dream is way too real.
This is some thick fucking ink. Oh my god! Holy shit, no! Ah!
Fuck. Shit.
Hi, Zen! Hi, Zen, I love you! Who do you think is gonna...
Try.
Who's it gonna suck up first?
Fuck. S-H-E-T.
Onwards to death, here we go.
Oh! Bye, Zen! Bye, I love you!
Dashi.
Can I shoot you out? Mousy, where are you at?
I am safe. I die.
Oh, shit.
But I live again.
Zen! Oh, I don't know if I can save you. I'm gonna come cut it. I'm just gonna chop it up. I'm coming. Got my big sword. You're dead, bitch. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, fuck you! On guard! Give me my Zen back! Oh, shit. I'm coming! Zen! Zen, no! I won't let you die on me, Zen!
It was a good life.
I won't let you die on me, not yet. Wait, what? Not yet, Zen!
Got to be an Uber.
We're coming to the rescue!
No!
Got to be a part of
the
hentai.
Thank you so much for the dono, Monty! Think I've seen this hentai before? Yeah, me too.
And got the big suck.
Oh my god! Whoa! Ah!
This is what life's all about.
You won't take me alive!
The suck lost you.
Why does everyone want my booty?
Oh my god.
You guys broke me so fucking hard.
Oh, I think I lived. I think I won. Oh no, there's more tentacles. I'll go to the mermaid. I'm abandoning our loot. Goodbye. Oh my god, holy shit!
Okay, I must go.
Okay, Zen, I love you. Oh, we'll rejoin on our ship.
I love Ray, you all so much.
I love Ewer. Who the fuck is Ewer?
Ewers.
I
love you
Ray.
All so much.
Are you French? I love Ray, you as well.
I love you all so much.
Oui, oui. Oh, good night, Sonic CD.
Thank you for choosing Zentraya Uber services.
I love you so much. Oh, it's the sky is crying. Are we all going to bed? Is it sleepy time?
I think so.
That was really fun. Thanks for... Oh, Zen's gone already. Oh, no. Wait. Zen, are you gone? Bitch, I will cut you. She yeeted out so fast. Is she still in the call? Oh, she is. Hi, Zen. I love you so much.
I love you.
Thank you for playing with us. We louvre you so much.
I'm just an anime girl. When you go into a portal and you get teleported to the anime world and you decide to stay there because the food is way better.
These cannons hurt my gamer eyeballs.
Wear bras because your boobies just defy physics all the time and it's wonderful.
They're so loud. Oh, fuck! Hey! Yay, we can burn to death together! Yay, we're barbecue! Barbecue! Aww. It's raining, damn it! Well, I love you guys so much. Thank you for playing, everyone. This was really, really fun. Mira, are you going to keep streaming?
Maybe no.
Okay. I love you. How long have we been streaming? Oh, 3 hours. That's quite a while. I love you so much. Oh, should we do a Viking funeral? How do we blow up the ship? Do we have enough bombs? Let's blow up our ship! We'll do it. We got it. We gotta do a Viking funeral. I'm ready. Here we go.
How you do that?
We just blow our ship up.
How do you blow it up? Oh.
We take the fire bombs from here.
The water is raining. We can't blow them.
Okay, well, we'll drive. Let's drive into the island. Raise the anchor. Oh, did we get a card that I missed? Overcook a meal. Can I overcook Mouse instead? Does that count?
Owie, I'm dead.
Scuttling, it's not the same though. Oh shit.
I died!
Oh no, Mouse! I shouldn't have shown you how to do that! Oh no! Mouse, no! Oh god. Oh, bye! I love you! Here we go! Yay! Beautiful! Oh my god, wait, are we on the dock? What are we stuck on? Oh! Oh, there's a rock there! Well, that's not the crash that I wanted. Oh no, we're stuck!
Oh no!
Gosh. Mira, where'd you go?
Crimson 900.
I think I hear us burning. Music. Oh. Here we go! Our ship's sinking! Viking funeral!
Bye-bye, ship.
Ahoy, Shadow Warrior 1000.
Overcook a banana? Oh my god, yes. Yay! Look, it's like a little swimming pool. Goodbye, Mousie, I love you! I'm going down with the ship.
Don't worry,
I got Zen here with me, we're going down together!
Go
down. Hi, Mousie, we're going down with the ship! I got an achievement for that! Yay!
Bye-bye!
Goodbye, crew world! It's been good sailing with you, crew!
Oh my god!
Oh no! Drown together. Goodbye, Mousie. I love you.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Oh my god.
I'll miss you so much.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Game. I want to play with you again.
Yes.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Mira. Thank you, Zen. Oh, I'm leaving. Bye bye. Oh my god. Holy shit. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Thank you. Cheers to chat!
Seriously,
thank you so much! I'm glad you enjoyed the stream. It was so much fun. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Holy crap. Oh, that was so much fun. I love you guys so much. Yay! Thank you, everybody. Oh, you guys are so awesome. Yeah, that was an episode of One Piece. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much, Lone. Thank you. I really appreciate it. You guys are so sweet. I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. I hope that you like hanging out with us. I love Sea of Thieves. I'm gonna be playing it a lot. It's a really, really fun game. But I'm gonna be ending the stream here. If you guys wanna keep in touch, I do have a Twitter, and I have a YouTube that I'm going to be doing a Sea of Thieves series on as well, and it's really, really fun. So if you guys want to check us out, I would really, really appreciate it. Oh, thank you for the links, and I hope you guys had a super fun time, and thank you so much for being patient while I was helping Mouse learn how to play, because it's really important to make sure that a new person enjoys their first time playing so that they keep wanting to play. So thank you, everybody. I love you all so much. We're gonna send out a raid. I love you. Bye-bye. Thank you so much, everybody. Ara, ara. Yay! Good night. I love you. Ba-dum-bum. Ba-dum-bum.